What's up, dudes and lady dudes? Welcome to a clown horror game. I'm not sure what's happening in this game, but I'm kind of curious to find out. Not really. I hate clowns. I really hate clowns. They freak me the hell out, and this guy is freaking me out already too. I am not excited. I am not excited at all to play this. Because I hate clowns. I said that already, but I have to emphasize, I hate clowns. Okay, but let's play. Let's play with the clown. Okay. During the night of your birthday, I'm pretty sure you want to play. But never look at me in the eye. Except if you want to die. Find the four candles to solve the puzzle, then reach the key that'll set you free. Sorry, I got really close there. I could not read a word that's written there. Okay, four candles, and I'll be set free. What? Okay. There's number one. That's very convenient. That's very convenient. Thank you. How is that a door? Ooh, secret door. Oh, another candle. Come here. Yeah, that sounds chill. Why'd you stop? What the hell? There you go. What was that sound? But why? Okay, never mind. I'll leave that door alone then. I guess. Yellow. Can I go through this thing? Okay, I can then, I guess. Can I just, like, stay here and wait till my parents come home or something? Or am I, like, an adult or something? No, no. Okay, I'm sorry. Ah, what the fuck? Why was he running to me? This is freaky. I don't like this game. I don't like this game. Can I hide you? Oh, what's happening? Can I just get out of this house? What is that sound? I don't want to go through this door. No, leave me alone. Okay. That's fine. That's absolutely fine. What's this? Can I just go back into my room? I don't want to get back in my room! I'm sorry, I don't want to get back in my room, I think I'm drooling a little. I don't want to do this anymore. No! Stop whispering in my ear! Why is he calling me mutton? Run. I'm sorry. Please don't hurt me. Okay, I'm sorry. Hello. Goodbye. I'm sorry. Goodbye. I said goodbye. Can I go? Can I get out of here? I guess not. Ooh, car. Can I drive? I have my license. Can I please drive?
Oh my gosh. Candles. Candles. Yes, please. Shut up. I'm not looking behind me. Okay, I'm looking behind me. I'm running away. Can I run? Please let me run. Is he there still? Leave me alone. Nothing wants to hurt you. We're fine. Is that a laptop? Oh, it's pizza. That's even better than a laptop. Okay. We're fine. Oh, another door. Stop. Was I here already? I guess I have to go through here. I don't want to go there. I guess I have to go in here. I have to. Where's... Ooh, prison. Oh, no summer now. Ooh. Candles. Hello. Don't whisper in my ear. I already told you about this. No. Was that his mouth? Can I watch something on TV? Okay, I don't want to watch anything on TV. It's I went through the store already. Where do I go now? Okay, that scared me. Why did that scare me? Stop whispering in my ears. No, stop it. Stop it. I have one more candle, I think. He can't see me. I can't see him. I mean, if I can't see him, he can't see me. That made total sense. Can I hide? Can I just go back to bed? Can I please just go back to bed? Oh, cool. Can I play this? Ah, fudge off. Okay, let's try again. Guys can hear it. My cat's meowing outside. Meow! You cannot come in right now. I'm sorry. I'm playing scary game. Did I go through that door? Yes, I did. Was there any other doors I missed? Oh, wait, I came through. I couldn't go through that door just now. Oh, this was my room door, wasn't it? This house. I wasn't here. Hey, the key. The key. Wait, is this the key to the front door? This is the key. Okay. What? Why? Why? Why can't I go through that door anymore? What's happening? Can I go to the bathroom? I need a pee. Whoa, that looks weird. I actually really like this art style though. Oh, I thought it was bunk beds. I was like, what the frick? Go for this door now. Okay, I'm sorry. Can I go for this door now? Hello! Hello! Okay, I'm sorry. Can I go for this door though? Oh, this is my room. I keep forgetting. Shut up. Leave me alone. He's not gonna let me through. Why am I stuck? I'm stuck. What is happening? No, I'm stuck. Please leave me alone. Oh, okay. What was that? Oh, okay. I got goose pimples.
I guess I don't make it out. Well, that was pretty cool. Very short game, but that was actually kind of cool. The art style was pretty nice. Mild jump scares, but because it's clowns, I hated it so much. I hated it a lot. But otherwise, freaking good game. I liked it. I hated it, but I liked it. It's a love-hate relationship with me. But yeah, guys, check it out. It's pretty short, so you can get through it very quickly. I should have got through it quicker than I just did, I guess. I don't know. Thank you for watching this video and joining me in the jump scares and all that good stuff. And stay tuned for more videos, I guess. Hopefully I can find some normal games, no more horrors, because my body cannot take it. I hate horror games. I love horrors, but I hate horror games because it's more like in your face kind of thing. And with movies, you're like far away, and then with this games, you're like right here. But yeah, thank you for watching. Why does he keep calling me Mati? Can anybody tell me that? Or am I hearing completely wrong? Yes. To everyone. And thank you for being loyal watchers to watch to the end and all that crap and watching through my cringiness. See you guys next time.